Good everyone, I am your Chandramathi ma'am. Yesterday class in we learned about Vijayanagara Empire, first dynasty, Sangama dynasty. This dynasty was ended in 1485 Common Era. This dynasty was ended by the strong commander Salva Narasimha Nayaka. Today class in we are going to study about second dynasty of Vijayanagara Empire, that was Salva dynasty. Okay. Listen children, yesterday class in you already learned what was the during the period of Salva dynasty, isn't it? Okay. Salva dynasty ruled Vijayanagara Empire in the year of 1485 to 1505 Common Era. Salva Narasimha Nayaka ruled Vijayanagara Empire in the period 1485 Common Era. Salva Narasimha Nayaka. Salva Narasimha Nayaka ruled in 1485 to 1491 Common Era. Understand? He was ruled Vijayanagara Empire only 6 years. How many years? Only 6 years. Salva Narasimha Nayaka was ruled Vijayanagara Empire. He was died in 1491 Common Era. After the death, his children were minor. So this Vijayanagara Empire was in protection by Commander Uluva Narasa Nayaka. He was the commander of Uluva dynasty. When Salva Narasimha Nayaka was died in 1491 Common Era, at that time his children were minors. So the commander Uluva Narasa Nayaka gave the protection to his kingdom. Understand? After Salva dynasty in Vijayanagara Empire, in Uluva dynasty came to the power. Now we will learn about third dynasty of Vijayanagara Empire, that one is Uluva dynasty. Understand? Uluva dynasty was ruled of Vijayanagara Empire around the year of 1505 to 1567 Common Era. This Uluva dynasty rule was started by Veera Narasa Nayaka. Veera Narasa Nayaka was started the rule of Uluva dynasty in Vijayanagara Empire. Who was Veera Narasa Nayaka? Veera Narasa Nayaka was the son of son of Durga Narasa Nayaka. Understand? Veera Narasa Nayaka was started through of Durga dynasty. He was the son of Durga Narasa Nayaka. He was died in 1509 common era. Veera Narasa Nayaka was died in 1509 common era. After his death, his brother came to the power. His name was Krishna Devaraya. Okay, Krishna Devaraya also belongs to Durga dynasty. Okay, children, now we will learn about Krishna Devaraya. See children, Krishna Devaraya achievements is very very important in this chapter. So you should concentrate about Krishna Devaraya's achievements. Okay, Krishna Devaraya belongs to Durga dynasty. He ruled Vijayanagara Empire around the year of 1509 to 1529 common era. He was the famous and greatest king among the other Vijayanagara kings. What was the achievements of Krishna Devaraya? Chandramathi fort from Chandramathi chief Gangaraja. Capture the Goa by Bijapur. In 1513, common era in Krishna Devaraya captured the Udayagiri fort. This after 1518, common era, he captured the Gajapati Pratapa Rudra. Krishna Devaraya captured the Kathak in 1518 common era. This was capital of Gajapati Pratapa Rudra. He was a king of Kalinga. He was a understand? Krishna Devaraya captured the Kathak by defeating the Gajapati Pratapadatra. Gajapati Pratapadatra was a king of Kalinga. When this incident happened, it is 1588 common era, and he married his daughter Jagannathini. Jagannathini. Krishna Devaraya married Pratapadatra's daughter. Her name was Jagannathini. Understand? Next, complete the achievements of Krishna Devaraya. And he kept Kalaburgi and Bidar Port. Kalaburgi and Bidar Port. Kalaburgi and Bidar Port. Understand? Next, he got released. Who? Krishna Devaraya got released the son of king who was prisoned in Bahmani prime minister and he restored him in Bidar. After this incident, Krishna Devaraya got a title Yavana Raja Pratisthapana Charya. Krishna Devaraya got title. When Krishna Devaraya got released, the son of king and who was prisoned by Bahmani prime minister and restored him in Bidar. Understand? After this, he got a title Yavana Raja Pratisthapana Charya. Yavana Raja. This was the title of Krishna Devaraya, Yavana Raja Pratisthapana Charya, and Krishna Devaraya was died in 1529 Common Era. Understand? Krishna Devaraya was died in 1529 Common Era. When he came to the room, he expanded the Vijayanagara Empire all over the four direction. Understand? He expanded the Vijayanagara Kingdom all over the four direction. After death, Domingo. He was a Portuguese traveler. In a strong body. Domingo Faz, he was a Portuguese traveler. He wrote book of that book in. He wrote some lines about Krishna Devaraya. What he wrote? Krishna Devaraya was a soft person in a strong body. Understand? These are achievements of Krishna Devaraya. See children, next class in we will discuss about very interesting topic about Vijayanagara Empire, that is Rakkasadangadi Battle or Battle of Rakkasadangadi. Sangadi or the Battle of Talikota. Okay.